Hello, friends, and welcome back to From the Depths.
Hello.
Shiva's here. Hey, Shiva, for all his helicoptery floatiness. Mm-hmm. And we just captured the Deepwater Guard's, former Deepwater Guard's, main base. After
Yeah, it turns out.
Yeah, you want to tell
turns
him?
Out the AI. Yeah, it turns out the AI was actually being placed on the little chain thing out front. If you
yeah,
look out
I'm
front
gonna go
here.
Show them where they were.
Yeah, if so, you look out front, you're just like chain things. They're like they're hanging off there.
I know. Yeah, so you.
But now it's ours.
So usually you would place your AI cores in a safe place, and they did. The primary mainframe, which I destroyed quite quickly, was where you would expect the mainframe to be. But then, oh come on, stupid thing! Let me get over there. Ah, I keep getting stuck on stuff.
Yeah.
It's not nice. It's like my robot's made of glue. No! I'm falling all the way back down again. It's like my robot's made of glue. Alright, so like right over here, and ignore all these rotating things. They shouldn't be rotating like that. There were two mainframe blocks hanging at the end of this mast, right there where those chain things are. Which is like glass panes rotated around. So, that was very odd.
Mm-hmm.
Why is there still a circle that says destroy this?
Oh, because it's like it's the ultimate objective of the campaign.
Right. So now.
So shall we start the destruction of this place and start building the new
so
ship?
The base is out. I thought we were going to keep this base.
No, the plan was to always scrap it because it's not only is it like a massive waste of materials in terms of resource
cool,
space, but it's
though.
Also. Yeah, but the thing is, if you were looking in places where they have things, they have places, card crates. And chests full of resources that would take too long to empty.
I think we should keep it, Chiefs. I think that as we go about pillaging the enemies, we should keep their main base as like a trophy.
Actually, that's the thing. It's actually an objective in the campaign. The only way to win the campaign is to destroy, either destroy or all these bases or salvage.
But we did destroy them. Destroy it.
No, it's
you,
still
you
intact.
Mean repairing it doesn't count? Oh,
no,
man.
Capturing does not count.
I mean, we have to destroy it.
Yeah,
because
no
we kind of need to have, like, all these bases as trophies. All right.
Got
yeah, say goodbye, Deepwater Guard base, Davy Jones, whatever it is. You're about...
Three.
I like that there's a lighthouse on it, though.
Three.
We need a lighthouse.
Two.
Do it. Ah, oh, it's gone.
Let's begin. It's a slow process.
I'm gonna go teleport to my ship.
Same for me.
That's the plunder. That's a pin dragon. There I am. So
look how resources can go up there.
Indeed. Alright, it's time for the first rate ship of the skies to come down. It's hovering at a oh no wait, this is my hover height, isn't it?
Is that 300 then? Yes.
Yeah. I need a way to set it lower if I want. Is there a way I can do that?
Yes. But you have to adjust all my control blocks and everything.
Activate when altitude is greater than 305. Activate when altitude is less than 300. So don't I just change both these settings?
At most, change the setting where it's less than 300.
Okay. Oh, screw it. So, Sheez, what are we doing?
Well, I'd like to take front with this victory. I want to actually start making my command carrier because it has the advanced cans and all that.
It's coming to pieces. Look at it. They had a laser in this thing?
It was more of an anti-missile.
They did have a laser. It was coming up the middle of the.
Yeah, that's only for anti-missiles.
Well, that's a cool thing because like it was through in the middle of the lighthouse. And I like that.
Uh-huh.
This is a cool base. Let's go! Just about gone.
Yeah. In the final stages.
Yep, it's almost gone. Right, it's gone. So now what are we going to stick here?
Basically my standard resource base.
Alright. Instantiated sheaves.
Low constructible.
Make it so. That we might start gathering resources. Haha! Resource base spawned. Yes, indeed. Where?
Sorry, I'm next to my plunder because I was looking for other construction means on it.
You put it in the wrong place. Oh,
well, my
plunder. You're going to move it after the plunderer builds it?
Yeah. I just need a just blueprint for it, though. It doesn't build this tower anymore of basically satellite stuff.
So you guys know I have been working on my ship in the I did work on it a bit in the vehicle editor, but I need to finish it before I import it into this world. So once it's done, you'll be able to see the amazing first-rate ship of the skies.
Mm-hmm.
I really wish those jet engines didn't continuously switch their drive fraction to zero.
Now do what?
Yeah, boy. I like flying the ship around.
Apparently, we're halfway to getting my having enough metal for my command ship.
All right. Well, I guess we need to go plundering some more chiefs.
Yep. Tanex.
Where are we headed? Did you actually place your base in the ring?
No, it's got a move to it. And then I'm gonna check it once it's finished moving.
Where are we headed now, Chiefs?
Well, we have two choices. We can either start clearing out all the...
Did we ever place a base at that resource zone up there?
Of where?
Up by the baby pedal gun, which is still over there for some reason. There's a resource zone there with no circle around it.
Oh, yeah, I think we never got to that.
Okay, we should go take that. The Deepwater Guard's 6th Air Wing. Plus 2. Prepare for battle!
Have you yet to actually upgrade your ship in the vehicle designer?
I've been working on it. It's gonna. I've been working on it a little bit.
Okay.
It's not there yet.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Go. Battle begins. Jeez. We're at battle now.
You're on all AIs.
Why is my altitude falling?
What's
there
your altitude at?
In finally. Alright. Drive fraction 1. Drive fraction 1. Full speed. Full speed.
Oh, they have a coffin nail here.
Is that what that big thing in the sky is?
Yeah, basically, if my command carrier was here, it'll be arguing in pieces because that's how I quickly destroy it. How bad powerful those weapons are.
Well, I'll give it a taste of the broadside, Chiefs. No, I won't. I'm not gonna make it there.
Yeah.
Even at 16.3, which is pretty fast, right?
Yeah, for you, yeah.
Speed.
Yeah, my plunder can move at 21.
I need more power, see? I need better engines if I'm gonna add more thrust to this thing. I added a propeller on the back of it in the vehicle designer, and that propeller had each helicopter blade was 3 blades thick. It would have taken so much power at maximum drive force that I didn't have enough power on the ship. So when I turned it down until it would just let me run it, it was actually slower than these two engines. But I'm pretty sure that if I had the power to run it at full blast, I'd be going a lot faster.
Okay.
Fly, you fools. I need more speed. It's too slow. If I could just put more engines on the back. More jet engines. I'm gonna put another engine. It's too slow. Huge jet engine, drive faction one. Up with you, mm-hmm. down with you. Oh, now I got three of them.
Mm-hmm. No, it may say 12 frames per second for me for my counter, but it actually seems a lot more smoother than
How
that.
How come my top speed has gone down after I added another engine?
I don't know, maybe a weight difference, I don't know.
Why did my two other engines go back to zero?
I don't know.
These huge engines are really giving me a lot of grief.
Yeah, let me check something in your hull.
Ah, we're up to 19, Sheaves.
In terms of speed?
19 and a half. What's shooting at me?
Probably the enemy fleet.
Oh, yeah, there's bullets coming up down from above. This must be arcing. Yeah, we're up at 20. We're up to 20 now. Ooh, I took a hit. Where did I take it? I have no idea.
Activate.
Fly! Fly! Ship of the sky. Hey, it's a Super Hornet right in front of me. Don't crash into me, Super Hornet. Fly!
That'll be very rare if it does.
Yeah, I doubt it will.
It's moving so fast and so well, it's gonna be very hard for you to crash into you.
I need, like, more jet engines.
Well, yeah, he's down this ship.
We're just not fast enough, Captain.
Yeah, you're starting to lean forward from the speed.
Huh?
You're starting to actually nose down and go down into the water from the speed build.
It always did that. It's fine. The helicopter's the blades kick into high gear. And... Ooh, this ship's got like a...
What?
This thing. Was this the coffin nail, the thing that's now laying in the water?
Yeah.
That thing should have been in the sky.
Yeah, basically, and that thing is so weak against, like, direct hits on propellers.
Right.
Once shot in the right area, you might as well see it, like, drop into the water.
The battle has been won. I have used that time to increase the speed of my ship. All right, let's go to the next port, Sheaves, to our next amazing adventure. Now to the resource zone. Plop it down like a pimple on the world. It's not even in the ring, Sheaves.
Yeah, I know. I move it there still.
It's under construction. Why does it always build that mass and then mass falls to the floor?
It's because I disconnected. It's not really needed anymore with the satellites. It's a long overdue update for this place. I need to.
Alrighty. It's just so funny. It's still trying to build that part. It just keeps placing more pillars. Jeez, why is it just pooping pillars into the water?
Not anymore.
Alright. Put it in the circle, and then we can go have amazing times.
Oh. Ooh, yes.
You know, while the broadside cannons are kind of are thematically cool, I think it would be more functional. Is some side-mounted guns that can turn 360 degrees, as well as angling around. So instead of deck guns, I'll have side guns. That would be cool.
Yeah.
I should do that. Should also put in a front gun. See, if I had those side guns, I would have side gun and it'd work out well. I think I would do that at some point. See if I can make them fire faster than these broadside guys as well. Oh, looks like I've taken some hits in the front. Ooh, another missile has struck me.
Yeah, this is coming from the tips below you.
Oh, here's another one. Oh. Ha 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 ha. But we are fixing it up. Yes, we are. Your puny weapons can do nothing to our magnificence. Wait, why am I slowing down?
Did you take a major hit in your engines or something?
No, engine power hasn't dropped. What, is there drag because of a hole in my ship?
Yeah, probably that too can happen.
I thought once I was out of the water, I wouldn't have to worry about drag slowing me down.
No way to really get out of wave drag if you're at like altitude 1000, which is in space.
Maybe I should make my ship go to space.
That's really expensive, because how expensive to get the thrusters you need for that.
I don't see any big holes on this side. There are. They're being repaired by repair drones.
Shall we, after this is done, shall we go ahead and start building my new ship?
We need to go attack some fools.
What?
No, we need to go attack fools. It's because some of my engines went back to zero. These two engines, they keep resetting themselves to zero. Full speed ahead! Actual full speed ahead. Go, go, go. Shiva, are you firing lasers?
Those are my anti-missile lasers. If they hit the blue one's my attack laser, the white one's my anti-missiles.
You can color the lasers different colors.
I'm not sure about the anti-missiles, but I know you can do the two for the standard attack lasers.
I might actually get my guns to fire in a moment.
Yeah.
Come on, ship, get in range. Come on, guns. Ah, there they go. They might not be hitting anything, but that is just so satisfying.
Mm-hmm. I'll be watching for you. It's
red.
You may have a few hits.
I want to target the ship with the balloons.
Oh,
it's already dead. Everything's dead now.
Yeah, pretty much. This power gun's all that's left.
Yeah, everything's dead. I got some shots off though. That was fun.
Yeah, if you have like a few attack missiles, that'd be working. There's something wrong with your ship, because I remember I did add the anti-missile system on the rear, yeah, and it's not
never
working.
Works.
Yeah, that's the thing. None of your automatic control blocks were working for some reason.
No, because the helicopter blade altitude control ones work.
Yeah, but only certain ones are working, that's the thing.
Altitude, yeah, I know. Alright, Sheaves, finish the fight.
I'm waiting for it. We have to wait for the AI, the thing to actually self-destruct.
Oh no, the Super Hornet's gonna hit me! Wow. That thing came so close to hitting me.
See how much you panic about the Super Hornet, but it's such a good flyer.
It came so close. It looked like it came so close. Oh man.
Can we go after the final phase here?
Why is
your
sound being messed up? There's like static in the sound of the game. Alright, let's go let's go do some more fighting. What are we gonna fight now, Sheaves?
The study buffalo.
Let's go kill it. More engines, Sheaves. I'm adding more engines. Because that's what we do around here. When in doubt, more engines. And every time
You should actually get rid of the rudders on board. Actually, that should help.
What? Well, I need the rudders, because if the ship ever falls out of the sky.
I mean the What accordion? Propellers, I mean.
Why?
Because that's what could be causing problems with your ship's drive faction. Because you got like set up as an airship, and also those thrusters will work when you're on water.
Yeah, they will.
I said they will work. You don't need the propellers on bomb.
I don't need the propellers
anymore.
For any reason, do I?
Yeah.
I can just get rid of these.
Yeah.
Alright. I'll get rid of the propellers. Goodbye, propellers. You served me well, but I have been liberated to the skies! You are no longer required.
Oh no, the support crashed into the landmass. I'm thinking more like it spawned right there. They didn't have time to respond, you know what I mean?
Right. Poor Super Hornet. We hardly knew well, we did.
Well, it's actually still, it's already flying again. It has all repair on it.
And these stupid jet engines went back to zero while I was doing that. Alright. Full speed, baby, full speed. 25, I went to 25, Chiefs. It's so much thrust that it forces me down. But then the helicopter blades pick up speed and it brings me back up. 26, Chiefs. I'm Speedy Gonzalez up in here now with 5 huge jet engines. I'm gonna make it there, Shiva. Where are you anyway?
Look behind you.
I'm gonna get there before you do.
Because my drive faction's out.
Of course,
all
you
stuff.
Can actually already shoot at it, can't you? Your missiles are firing. Right?
Yeah, there we go. Anyways, I just fixed my drive faction. Now I'm going at 19, 20, 20-ish.
I'm at 26 and a half. I'm pretty speedy right now. 5 huge jet engines should be pretty speedy. If it's not, there would be something wrong with these jet engines. Why are they not fast? Although, do the custom engines work?
What do you mean?
The custom jet engines.
I've never tried
the big,
them.
The big, huge ones. Oh, man. I want to build some of them. I really want to build some of them. But I need more power. I need to go into the vehicle designer, bust out a floor in the underneath where the engines are, and then put in some really tall engines. But I'm not really sure how to design my own engine, so I just use the prefabs. I think there's a really tall prefab, but I'm not really sure how to maximize the efficiency and power of engines. Mm-hmm. The best practices are, because right now I've got my power is down to 797, and it drops down to 617 when I turn left or right.
I think it's time you actually christen a Mark II variant of your ship. That's why I do. Like, I have 3 variants of my plunder set up.
Hey.
Yeah, basically, what's firing off my ship is nothing more than long-range missile systems.
Yeah. I need some missiles. Some mistaculars. What if I replaced these side guns with missile launchers?
That actually makes sense.
That would fire so many missile sheaves.
Yeah, do like a swarm missile step like I did on the raid. Was it the rapier and my command carrier? It'd be like a whole battery of missiles that's meant to destroy constantly.
That sounds amazing. It sounds like something we must now do. Although I will want to close up some of these holes in order to build the side guns that I want to add on.
Mm-hmm.
And then the side guns will mostly be built inside the ship hull.
Oh, another thing you do is make it like the missiles just arc out the top or the bottom when they fire, when it flies.
Well, I would like them to fire side left and right out the side of the ship and then arc around forward and shoot ahead of my ship and go kill some stuff.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, that's done, and I didn't contribute at all, but my ship is not much faster. And, alright, let's go.
Actually, we're taking a break. We're heading back to the resource base to start construction of the new ship.
Oh, man. I want to go fight the White Flayers.
But we need to prepare because they have a wide front to get us against us.
Huh? Oh, they're friendly right now. Oh, man. They're friendly. We can't attack them. They're our friends.
Actually, we can. Actually, all we have to do is just walk into their territory and just start shooting.
Whilst the majority of White Flayer resource comes from plunder and wreckage, the outcasts from their society still mine it from the ground. Special Fleet White Flayers Flagellator Team. Activity Resource Zone Retinue. Force Count 1, Strength 20. But they're our friends, Sheeves. They're our friendlies.
The ultimate goal is just to kill everyone on the map.
we're so mean to our friends.
So, back to here.
We're so mean to our friendlies.
So, spawn this in.
We're so mean to our friends.
So my chemic carrier is being built if you look where it looked down.
See. I'm flying in for a closer look, James.
Mm-hmm. We got faster mills going down.
Yes. So everybody knows, yes, Sheeves is printing yet another monstrosity.
This one is much bigger and much more powerful than the plunder. I might just scrap
the lag it's going to cause will be amazing.
Actually, by itself, it's pretty stable in terms of FPS. Like, I get 30 frames per second when I do this by myself, but we'll see. Oh, look at that.
I see, Sheeves. I see. I'm going to come down and get a closer look by jumping off of my ship. Run!
Look how it builds the whole... look how it falls, how I built the ship in the end.
Here I come to save the day. Going to make it on the ship. I'm going to miss. I'm going to miss. I didn't make it. Whoa, look at all those engines.
Yeah.
It's a lot of...
It needs to be that powerful with all the shields and everything.
It's a lot of engine issues.
Mm-hmm. And look where the ammo is being stored, right in front of the engines.
I see that inside these steel casements.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot of ammo.
So basically, if the ammo gets hit, it actually will... The steel will absorb all the damage and keep the other ammo boxes from exploding.
That's nice. But should we hope that works?
Actually, it does work. Except for the tendency of how much ammo there is.
Are these other engine banks going to get built up to the same length as the middle two, or is that...
No, I shortened them because I was too much power and more to reduce.
Too much power? Oh, no way. You can never have too much power, Sheeves. Mm-hmm. Heavens. We need more power. Ho. This is building pretty quickly. Let us go see. Are these advanced turrets?
Yes, every turret on top of the ship, except for maybe two, are advanced turrets. Nice.
Ooh. Look at all those cool inner workings. I don't know what any of this does. Oh, it's a railgun? No, it's not.
No, none of these are railguns. They fire a good rail rain. There's one.
What are all these things sticking up out of the top?
Hydraulic recoils. I find it makes them, even though it kind of exposes them, it makes them kind of have a nice
rack look. Containing zero shells, the total volume usage of 0%.
I wonder if they built the ammo rack.
So that's the ammo rack.
Direction yet. Yeah, it has to build the ammo input and everything.
So you can actually see the shells.
There it goes. So you can actually hear it loading now. It already loaded one shell.
Still says zero.
The shells. But look at the racks. Look what's down the racks.
Oh yeah, there's some bullets down there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, pretty cool.
Oh, we're already had our metal in it.
We're out of metal, Sheeves.
But the 90% of the ship is built. Let's see, it's at 90% actually.
Jeez, we're out of metal.